CalBank has always operated from its head office in a campus-style facility. So we've had several buildings on the compound. It was nice, but not terribly efficient. Apart from that, after 25 years of operations, the bank had grown in size and number, and the buildings we occupied were old residential buildings, 80, 85 years old, and had started developing some structural deficiencies.
Putting up this structure where we'll be able to bring all our services together in one building. This offers us the opportunity of ensuring that staff have a very conducive environment to work in. Our clients would come into an environment that would represent whom we are.
We had to also look at what was at heart of the bank, which is the symbol of excellence. It's an Edinkra symbol, Ghanaian Edinkra symbol called Nsa. Nsa is just for excellence and that kind of proficiency in the industry. And that's what the bank stood for and it still stands for.
The largest concrete pour was 1,000 cubic meter that was made in the raft foundation. And this was done for four times to complete the total 4,000 cubic that is the raft foundation.
The system has a basically a core in the middle. You realize that all those elevator shafts, okay, they are not only shafts and even the stairs. We've actually got thick walls, okay, 400 millimeter walls, all going up. These walls are the basic prime element that resist the seismic force when it comes.
The sheer volume for the logistics that we needed to put together to get the project on, and then that high sense of quality that this client wanted delivered, which we tried to achieve.
You have an internal team that is also sitting on top of the external team, monitoring and managing and asking questions, because we have the strategy of the bank. If we allow the technical team to work outside of supervision from the bank, they will probably end up with a product that is not useful to us.
We are looking at about 4,000 square meters of glass, which tells you that it is huge.
A double temperate glass, argon fill, that is suitable for thermal insulation.
Now, argon is known for its insulation quality, so it further cuts down the heat gain into the building.
We have set up, I know from inception, to have a significant percentage of the installations at the bank in the new office complex to be solar powered. So that's a great innovation in Ghana, especially for a Ghanaian financial institution.
We're using energy saver lights, LED lights, sunset everywhere, zoned air conditioning, water treatment plants, water recycling plants. And it also has a building management system, which makes sure that all utilities, etc., are efficiently managed and efficiently utilized.
This 12-story tower incorporates what is probably the largest solar farm of any office building in Ghana, with a capacity to generate 500 kilowatts of power, 15,200 square meters of office space to accommodate all departments and subsidiaries of the CAL Group. A world-class banking hall for the ultimate customer experience, an amazing fitness and wellness center complete with running tracks, a 400-seater conference room, a spectacular and spacious canteen, an advanced building management system which monitors and regulates all utilities to ensure efficiency, as well as an executive suite at the penthouse level with breathtaking views of the whole city of Accra. The edifice is crowned with a sky bar at the rooftop,
The complex also has a six-story car park, which can carry 305 cars.
It's been done to put CalBank at where it rightly belongs, that is at the top of Ghana financial institutions.
This building, as we have it, would be the next step in the life of the bank, which would bring greater heights to the bank.
We're extremely pleased with what the contractors, together with management who supervise this thing, have achieved. Anybody walking into this building would have the necessary confidence that they're working with a bank of stature. An indigenous bank with a reputation, a strong bank which has delivered on its promises over the last 20 years.
It will serve the bank for a very long time to come. And staff should be absolutely proud of that building. It's a testament to all of us, to all the hard work that every single member of staff has put in.